Welcome, everybody. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith. Alan, looking forward to it today.
Yeah, I think so, Martin. There's a really good buzz in the air here.
It's Bayern Munich today, and they play Paris Saint-Germain. Bayern Munich's lineup: Sven Ulreich plays in goal. Mats Hummels plays with Jerome Boateng in central defence. Arturo Vidal starts alongside Javi Martinez in the middle of the park. In attack, Robert Lewandowski starts. He's been in tremendous form recently. One thing to look out for from this team today is the way they try and win the ball back within seconds of losing it.
Yeah, and they don't do it individually. They get backed up by a teammate. They hunt in packs, and you've got to do that. You've got to do it with discipline.
I suppose from the English point of view, the Allianz Arena will always now be associated with Chelsea beating Bayern Munich here to win the Champions League. I think the Munich fans were already celebrating before the game kicked off, judging by the atmosphere when we came on that particular day. But Chelsea had other ideas.
Yeah, what an incredible night that was. And what I love about this stadium is it's a huge one, holds 75,000 plus, but the pitch is very close to the fans and it makes for a fantastic atmosphere.
And today's referee is Manuel Rui Barbosa. Kick-off here is going to be Paris Saint-Germain to get the ball rolling.
Backing his own skill as the opposition try to nick the ball from him.
To take the lead, right from the kick-off, and look like scoring they have now.
Sharp from the off, and what a good goal.
There he was, and very, very coolly taken.
Talk about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is a prime example.
Let's have another peek at that goal.
Well, not what he was looking for. The manager now looking less than pleased. Somebody's going to pay for that goal they've just conceded.
And that is Bayern Munich now in the lead. Thiago Silva. Adrian Rabiot. James Rodriguez. Some potential in this move. Thomas Müller.
If you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there. Poor.
Rabiot. Edinson Cavani. Here's Kingsley Coman.
They look dangerous when they go wide every time, Bayern Munich. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Verratti.
They could pose some danger now.
Neymar! In the post!
Coman. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Thiago Motta.
On to Dani Alves. This could be it.
That will be offside. Flag went up. Arturo Vidal. Paris Saint-Germain given the throw.
And very confident to get the game moving again.
Verratti. Thiago Motta.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Lewandowski. Putting the opposition under a bit of pressure here, Bayern, with this attack.
Thiago Motta.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Trying to find Müller.
He's coming forward with some danger. Lewandowski. James Rodriguez. And shoots! Hit the post!
Well, he's cleared the danger. Thiago Motta.
This is excellent from Paris Saint-Germain.
Verratti.
Into the box, far too close, across to the keeper. Kozawa.
Thiago Motta.
Paris Saint-Germain smoothly through the gears here into an attacking position.
Thomas Müller. Verratti.
Mbappe. Coming in at the far post on this. Neymar scores!
Oh, no wonder some of his teammates are applauding that. Neymar in untouchable form.
What a strike on the volley.
Well, there's no finer sight in football than to see somebody catch the ball flush like that.
Oh, they want to see this again, this goal.
Level, both sides have scored here now. Rodriguez. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Neymar. Through ball, played by Neymar. Very well read by the goalkeeper because the attacker was almost in.
Müller.
Lewandowski. Müller.
Neymar. There's usually a bit of a swagger about Bayern Munich, but they know they'll have to play to full potential in this one.
Coman. They look dangerous when they go wide every time, Bayern Munich. Goalkeeper can have shots on here. It's an own goal.
Oh, you've got a feel for him there. He had no choice, he had to play the ball, but it's ended up in the back of his own net.
It's a frustrating way to go behind in a match when you've contributed to the opposition scoring with the own goal.
Rabiot. Good football between these two. Nice passing.
That could be the advantage rule applied to Paris Saint-Germain.
Supporting player alongside.
Good vision. He's through here. Comfortable work, really. Bit of a stretch for the goalkeeper, but never looked as though he's going to be beaten.
No, bread and butter, really, for this lad with his talent.
put the corner in the middle.
A good block. Thiago Silva.
Cavani! The shot's hit the post.
And he can clear it here. Onto the attack now. Verratti.
It's a defender on top of his game here, and certainly on top of the opposition then.
Coman. Putting the opposition under a bit of pressure here, Bayern, with this attack.
Good defensive clearance there. Now the shot! Saved it.
Corner, Bayern Munich.
Here comes the corner.
There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but.
Good deep cross towards the far post. Quick reaction time here for the goalkeeper. Up for grabs here.
That is half-time, and we've reached it at 2-1.
What about Neymar in the first half, Alan?
Nothing wrong with his finishing on that goal. Very nearly added a second. Hitting the woodwork, though.
Backing his own skill as the opposition trying to nick the ball from him.
To take the lead!
Coming in at the far post on this cross is Neymar. Dangerous when they go wide every time, Bayern Munich.
Goalkeeper can only... Shots on here. It's an own goal.
Yeah, you've got a feel for him now.
Supporting player alongside.
Good vision. He's through here.
Thiago Silva.
Shots hit the post. Now the shot. Saved it.
Good deep cross towards the far post.
Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper. Up for grabs here.
Bayern Munich, we're leading at the break. We'll see how they do now in the second half. That could be a booking here. Lewandowski. Thiago Silva. Rabiot. Verratti.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Mbappe. Verratti. Referee. Quite happy for Paris Saint-Germain to play on, he's waving them off.
And that's good support.
as they build this attack.
Cavani.
On to Müller. Here is Rodriguez.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. He's put him in.
And he...
tight call. And he's made it. The flag's up.
Some relieved faces amongst those defenders there. I think they thought the flag was going to stay down.
Now, Rafinha.
Coman. Javi Martinez. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. He's got his shot off now.
And the goalkeeper, Alphonse Areola, has a simple task there. Thiago Motta.
Rabiot.
Verratti.
Coman. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Coman. The goal. Right into the corner via the post.
Was perhaps the place where it was impossible to save it. No goalkeeper could have reached that. It clips the post on the way in.
Yeah, really good strike. He took it early as well, and I think that's what caught the goalie off guard as much as anything. Well, I think this manager was pessimistic coming into this game, and those fears are being realised now. His team trailing by a good margin.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Verratti.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Adrian Rabiot.
It's good play until they got that challenge in. Robert Lewandowski.
Müller. Towards Rodriguez, and they get it away.
Lewandowski, the target in the middle.
Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there, with that effort.
They decided to make a change, and being behind, you can understand that. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Free kick now for Paris Saint-Germain.
Here's Dani Alves. Here's a chance to attack.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Javi Martinez. They can be quick on the break now.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Thiago Silva. Neymar.
Javier Pastore.
Here's Ribéry.
And that pass from Ribéry has been cut out.
Verratti. On the attack here.
There's still time if they can get this goal.
Could have halved the deficit there.
No, that's when you need your front man to be nice and composed and to be clinical, and he just wasn't that from close in.
Substitute coming up for Bayern Munich.
Joshua Kimmich. Arturo Vidal.
Rodriguez.
Now it's offside against Thomas Müller.
Yeah, he's unlucky. There wasn't much in it there.
Thiago Silva. Kozawa.
Putting the opposition under a bit of pressure here, Bayern, with this attack.
Cleared away, well away from goal. Vidal. Lewandowski. Challenges for the ball. Cavani.
He's in. A breakout with Neymar.
Could pull one back here.
Could have been his second.
The goalkeeper has at least nullified this particular attempt.
Oh, you fancied the strike. There, didn't you, having already scored? He's been playing well, he's confident in front of goal.
Well, it's a sensible move here, I think. They're going to maybe just sit back on their laurels, dig in for victory, putting on another defender.
Well, they are. The only danger is if you're inviting pressure, you sink too deep. But you can understand the move.
Corner swung in.
Ratti. And here's the shot. This is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given. And the wall lined up in the right place. Di Maria gets his foot in there. Kozawa. And he's in. An opportunity to help their chances now.
Well, that is a moment really to look back on with horror, because they're not going to have many more chances to cut back this deficit.
Yeah, what a chance. I mean, listen, it's late on. It might not have made a difference, but it would have given them a squeak of a chance, that.
Joshua Kimmich, Rodriguez,
with good vision,
Lewandowski, and Munich have scored!
Two for him on the day. And two very well taken goals.
Let's have another peek at that goal.
Oh, he's got to make a change, this manager, because it's men against boys. He needs to give them a lift, a substitution, I would imagine.
It is now an extraordinary lead, and you could say really game over.
Kozawa trying to get the ball in behind.
Lewandowski with a great chance now.
And Mr. Rodriguez. That would be offside, flag went up.
Verratti.
Well, he's won the ball well forward here. Joshua Kimmich. And the referee blows for one last time.
As a friendly. Well, I suppose it served a purpose, but it will have shattered the confidence of the losing team. Maybe given the winners an inflated opinion of themselves.
Well, maybe, but the lads that got on the score sheet will take that forward. That will give them confidence.
Well, Robert Lewandowski, one striker being analysed by another, Alan Smith.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.
Backing his own skill as the opposition trying to nick the ball from him.
He'll take the lead.
Coming in at the far post on this cross is Neymar. Look dangerous when they go wide every time Bayern Munich.
Goalkeeper can have shots on here. It's an own goal.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Well, can he get Coman? Goal! Right into the corner by the post.
The breakout with Neymar. Could pull one back here.
Rodriguez
with good vision. Lewandowski.